getting your MBA in entrepreneurship, especially if you're planning on going back into a corporate setting and not necessarily starting your business right out of school, you are gonna be in an incredible position. If you have an entrepreneurship degree, you could probably morph and fit into many different departments in the corporate setting. What I've seen is working in product or product strategy within a large organization, you own a product that your business sells and you're responsible for maintaining it, monitoring performance, understanding the value it brings to your business and to your customers, and evolving it as those needs evolve. From a corporate strategy business function, you may be responsible for making decisions for that larger enterprise. You may have your niche of decisions that you make, but because you have this holistic entrepreneurial mindset, you know what to be thinking about before you say yes or no to a certain decision.
So the reason why I chose grad school here was actually because I was in the entrepreneurship program. I knew that through getting my MBA with Oklahoma State University, I would actually have a greater amount of time to A, get an understanding of overall how does a business work on a established strategic level, but B, to also continue my work here with the incredible resources that they have as I'm building my own business.
Coming out of OSU, going through their entrepreneurship program, I came out with a lot of skills in finance and financial modeling, and definitely legit VCs will ask you for a model. You know, you have to be able to tell a financial story. So that type of financial language I learned through OSU's MBA program. Doing the student business pitch competitions, I would say honed our pitch and honed just our ability to present and tell a story in person. So that was invaluable. Those two skills were invaluable coming out of OSU.
Ultimately, if you want to get your MBA and concentrate in entrepreneurship, I think you'll turn yourself into a really marketable candidate no matter what you want to do.